how can we do this when we can't be together? How can we all be under the same umbrella? Remembered back to when we did our show at the Lachen Festival, we did the whole Layla record. And I had never really dug into it lyrically. And I knew the concept of it being about Layla and Majnun, but I was like, all these songs are saying the same thing. It's like, I love you so much, which is a great sentiment. But I was like, where did this come from? So I went back and read the poem, and I was like, there's a lot going on here. What about this concept of looking at a relationship from in a 360 way? And not just the two people who are involved in the love relationship, but also who it affects, because being in a relationship affects everyone around you. It affects the world around you. And I thought maybe that's something we can all get with.
I mean, we've learned that when Mike has a bright idea, it's a good idea to listen to it, because he doesn't throw a million of them out. Like he really does brood, and he thinks about things, and he turns them over in his head. And so when he brought that up to me and Sue originally, we were both like, one, we need something to read. We're stuck at home. This is a great idea. And two, when he brought up the concept of, what did Layla think about this? Like, that's when the light bulb went off for me.
After I read the poem, I was just blown away by the actual language of Nazimi. But I did see a lot of parallels into, you know, present day as well as in the past, about how, unfortunately, like, women are sort of treated a certain way and, you know, are expected to do certain things and be put away. And I just felt like it was a real opportunity to just tell a story.